I have a very loud voice. This is the part where the director talks briefly to cover the awkward motion of the choir, which I don't think was awkward at all. They did a beautiful job. This is great. Walking is the hardest thing we do in choral music. We spent time practicing how to make this happen, but I'm delighted to be here. Down here in God's country, Minnesota. This is great. And what amazing students that you have here. And you'll understand me when I say these are children of Lake Wobegon, are they not? They're all above average. Yes. And they're teachable and they have great hearts, and it has been such a joy to work here today with all these wonderful colleagues and their students. One of the interesting things about being able to do choral music is that there's also a wonderful variety of choral music. We have a beautiful piece by a French composer, Claude Debussy, that the women are going to sing. They're not going to sing it in French, but you can imagine how beautiful it is in French, because it's equally beautiful in English. And then after that, the men will come back up and they'll do a piece that has a little more of an American flavor to it. So I hope you'll enjoy these next two pieces. First of all, this is Bonsoir, Beautiful Evening by Claude Debussy. Thank you.
I
you know the Tonight Show theme, Johnny Carson. Anybody? Did you hear it? Yeah. All right, that really makes me feel old. A lot of my university students don't even know who Jay Leno is. They don't really watch that show anymore. So, but that's okay. That's part of what we do this for, to preserve some stuff that needs to be preserved, right? And it's so exciting to be here to see that music is not just a frill. It's not just an add-on. It's part of our life. It's part of our history. Part of our heritage. So just like schools everywhere, I'm sure your schools are facing those questions, you know, what do we cut, what do we keep? And I really hope that we continue to value the arts and we continue to invest in the arts and in music and the fine arts, because we really need to preserve the beauty of our culture and the beauty of multiple cultures around the world. And so we are going to close our part of the program tonight with a piece called Grace's Holy Name, which comes from the gospel tradition. This is written by a Chicago composer named Keith Hampton. And this really kind of wraps up our part of the program. And I just want to say thanks again, particularly to you, Dean, for hosting, and to Stephanie, wherever she is. There she's over there, who's an old friend also. Though she's very young, she's still an old friend. We've had some wonderful adventures together across the world. So it's great that you're here. I'm proud of you. I'm proud to be your colleague as well, and all the rest of you. So enjoy as we close our part of the program, Praise His Holy Name. I'd like to just thank Brad Albersma, my colleague and former student from Northwestern, for coming and playing tonight. I hope you've enjoyed his artistry as well.
Alone.